When you're looking for a new home, it's a challenge. You're trying to pick a neighborhood and a home and a site agent. It's a big challenge. But imagine the challenge of the builder and the developer. They got to figure out which dirt should they buy, how many lots, what style, what size home, and then staff it all. It's a gargantuan task. Thankfully, the builders don't need to be alone in this struggle, thanks to the good work of Rose Bock from Rose Bock Consulting. Rose, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Wally. Happy to be here.
So imagine I'm a builder, which I'm not presently, but imagine I'm a builder and I want to come to town and I want to build 50 houses. How do you help me in that initial site selection to pick the right dirt so that I know I can do what I need to do?
Well, we would first of all look at the different areas in Jacksonville and help you make a decision as to a broad geographic area. And then my company would go out and collect data on the other builders that are in that area. What are they building? What are they paying for lots? What's selling that they have? Because you might build a great house, Wally, but if it's not the right price and it doesn't have the right mixture of fit and finish inside, it's not going to sell. So we give you that all back in a report and help you make that decision to go out now to find the lots that you need.
So then, Rose, you've helped me to choose the right dirt and the right format for that particular community. Now I've got to staff it. I've got two staffing problems. I've got a sales staffing problem, and then I've got an operational and production staffing problem. How do you help me get the right people into that mix?
If you are a builder, you know that our industry across the country is suffering from a loss of people. People left during the recession and they said, I'm out of here, I'm not coming back. So we can help you by going to our network of contacts and finding people for you. We don't advertise jobs. We simply put the word out that we've got one that we're looking to fill. And we get qualified candidates, which we then screen for you and introduce to you only the best of the group that identified for the job. And that's how we...
I like that. I know also there is this critical shortage of people to work in construction-related jobs, both in the field side and the back-end professional
right.
end of it. I also notice few, if any, ladies in the mix. How are you, through your involvement with professional women in building, finding great ladies to come in and fill those high-paying and great positions?
Well, we've been very fortunate that NAHB, the National Association of Home Builders, has put together a council, Professional Women in Building, and that council is attracting women who want to get ahead. They don't want a job in construction. They want a profession. They want a career. And we are helping them through programs that we put on every other month, as well as networking opportunities so they can meet other people in the local association,
right.
NEFPA, and find out what jobs are available for them and how do they advance, what do they need to know how to do in order to move up the ladder.
Well, through my own involvement with Professional Women in Building, I have seen the encouragement to put a hammer in the hands of ladies all the way up through engineers and in the
right.
entire gamut of things that make up the profession. In construction, there's always a place for the ladies. That's
right.
really outstanding. How about reaching out to the younger ladies who are still in high school and getting their education needs in the right place so they're prepared for these high-paying jobs? What are we doing there?
Well, PWB has teamed up with Girls Inc. And we have an after-school program, and we are going into these centers where the girls stay after school before their parents come and pick them up. And we're doing little modules with them. Land development is one. They get a pile of dirt, and they team up, and they figure out what to do with that pile of dirt. We have another one where they decorate a room, and they're given a floor plan and some little things that go in the room. So they've got to, for a lamp, they've got to know where the electrical outlet is, and they've got to be able to get out of the traffic pattern, but decorate the room. It's a great success.
That's excellent. Rose, I truly appreciate the things you've done in the community to grow the profession, and particularly in helping the ladies at Professional Women in Building. I want to thank you for that. as you know, I have a personal involvement
yes,
in that.
Yes, I do know
so
that.
I thank you very much for the great things that you're doing to mentor not only the young ladies, but even those ladies in their 30s.
Exactly.
I appreciate that a lot.
They're still young ladies.
Yes, they are. I'm still a young man myself.
Yes, exactly.
I want to thank Rose Bock from Rose Bock Consulting for being with us. If you'd like to get her contact information and learn more about professional women in building, as well as her specifics that she can do with you consulting-wise, visit her, please, at jacksonvillebuzz.com. Be right back with more great guests.